You know, many of these meteorites are billions of years old. Imagine you holding that in your hand, the earliest part of the solar system. It feels amazing. My name is Naveen Jain, and I'm an entrepreneur. I started the collection about 5 years ago, and many people would say that I probably do have the largest collection of meteorites in private hands. When you look at the stuff and people say it's just a rock, until you see in the microscope and say, oh my God, what you have really in your hand is the space gems. I am just such a curious person. So when you're holding a piece of moon in your hand, it's not just a piece of moon. It really is symbolic of what we as humans are, which are explorers. When we get inspired, what do? We look up. Every star that we see is really 1 square inch of our own galaxy. So when something falls on Earth, we have no idea what body it came from. This is a great meteorite. This has 20 plus amino acids. So it's quite likely these amino acids became the foundation for who we are today. So when someone says we're looking for aliens, all we have to do is look around us. We all could be aliens. This is a great meteorite, but the white stuff that you see is the earliest part of our universe. And many of these things are formed at the time of the Big Bang. There is no doubt in my mind that space is going to be a next frontier. And it's a very simple reason. Every single thing that we value on Earth is in abundance in space. We are just nothing but a tiny pale blue dot.